known that dogs are a man's best friend. Maybe not Joe's at the moment, though. But now the Australian Foundation for Disability is taking this idea one step further with a new animal therapy program. Take a look. There's no denying the profound connection we humans have with animals. And at the Cherrywood Friendship Farm, the evidence is clear.
Yeah, it's nice and calm and relaxing. Oh, look. Oh, look, check this out.
In a new initiative, the Australian Foundation for Disability, AFFORD, has partnered with horse-assisted learning organisation Bushbred to tailor programs to suit people living with varying physical and intellectual disabilities.
The Friendship Farm is set up to build confidence for individuals. Starting off with small animals, rabbits, guinea pigs, we've got some goats and sheep, and then we've got some different shaped and coloured cattle, we've got some ponies, and we've got a camel all the way from the Queensland desert.
That's a camel. Camel's only got one hump.
Interacting with animals brings a huge range of benefits for participants, from relieving anxiety to building social confidence.
I caught it lucky because Mark had a dog once. His name's Lucky. I miss him very much and I'll call him Lucky.
The idea of the animal therapy is to explore life skills and to then implement those life skills into day-to-day living skills. Start off working with the cute and the cuddlies, and then we go to the big fellas, like Tommy here. Tommy is nice and relaxed today, and we want to explore how do we build relationships, but first of all, becoming aware of the body language of the animals, what makes them feel comfortable, and what they're looking for out of life. So I've given this fella plenty of lead, and he's chosen to work with this young fella here. Would you like to lead him in a bit? You reckon you can do that? So Paul, I'm going to give you this lead. You put that in that hand. And you hold it in this fella. And if we're just going to go for a walk over towards the trees.
And it's not just humans benefiting from the programs.
The animals at Cherrywood Friendship Farm, they come from a wide range of backgrounds. Some of them, the owners may be moving, so they can't keep them or take them to the new homes. Others have had medical issues. Other ones have been mistreated. A young pony in here, he was rescued, he was going to be euthanized. He was very nervous when we first got him. You couldn't actually touch him, he was standing there shaking. But actually today is his very first time in the Friendship Farm, and people have been able to go up and pat him. And we're able to draw parallels with human situations, using those animals and their stories to be able to help people of all ages.
I love you, Lucky.
What a beautiful story. And for more information about the Cherrywood Friendship Farm or the Australian Foundation for Disability, head to afford.com.au.